And Tama Tonga is about to learn that firsthand.
Double leg by Owens. But here comes Solo. And the numbers yet again. Overwhelming. Kevin Owens.
KO has learned nothing from his experience last week. But he's going to keep on swinging with all his might.
And look at the MFT just wrecking everyone in his path.
Every single security guard getting dropped. These guys aren't paid enough.
I think security certainly deserves hazard pay when you're dealing with the bloodline. Poor Hurricane nearly got flattened.
Jamie Noble desperately trying to drag KO. Oh.
Talk about an unexpected ally!
Of all the music in the world you do not want to hit, it's Randy Orton!
Tama and Solo trying to bull rush the Viper. Solo escaping the RKO. Orton giving chase.
Place is a complete meltdown.
Expected to see Randy Orton tonight, certainly not bringing the fight to the bloodline. I know Owens would have never asked for help, but KO's got to be happy to see Orton.
This would have ended up gruesome had Randy Orton not shown up in the nick of time. We might get back to it.
Owens isn't done yet. Kevin Owens will not rest. Kevin Owens will not settle. KO may not sleep until this issue is resolved.
This is certainly not the last we've seen from these four.